verdict would be? The answer, a yellow card, Stuart.
Well, he's just about got away with that one. It's a good foul in the end.
And intercepts again.